Right now, it's about the lion, her song, fruity little.